Amen.
Lord, I come today to thank you, not for things I've ever mentioned here before, not for blessings you have given or the joys you've promised are in store. So as I bow before you, give me the words to express my deepest thanks. Not for what you've given, but Lord, for what you took away. Times I failed to mention this before. I've been so concerned with treasures, I went so far as to even ask for more. But you've shown me, Lord, what's precious is not the things you've given me today, for their worth to me is nothing when compared to what you took away. You took my guilt and shame, all my sinful blame became as yours. You opened wide your hand as a guilty man. You wore my
you've given.